You guys know it's me, right? Thank you guys so much. Wow, Chicago, what's up? I'm Maddie Diaz. Thanks so much for showing up early. Wow.
Stars reaching over the horizon.
There's a woman in my heart. She only comes out in the dark. I was willing to stay all my honor on the stake. I'm still pulling out your love. Little pieces come. There's a woman in love. I can never trust my eyes because the truth felt. Adam Popick on drums and other stuff. I'm gonna start paying you more, I swear to God, at some point. Sometimes I lie, sometimes I convince myself that everything's fine. I'm such a good actress when I say that I miss you, I miss you, I miss you. I think that I actually do. Then I almost forget there's so much messed up between me and you. If I close my eyes, I can't even see I'm in a fucked state of mind. This can't last forever. I want the attention, I want the affection. Then you take up all of my time. But besides the sex, there's nothing left. There is nothing. Perspective, I'm losing perspective. I make me. You guys ever had that moment? Right, right? All right, I'm glad you guys are with me so far. That's great. You guys ever had that moment, though, when you're like, pretty normal day, things are going relatively well, nothing horrible has happened so far. You're like wandering through the dairy aisle. You're like, yeah, a dozen eggs, cool. Pick up the dozen eggs, you're like, seventh egg, it's cracked, and you're just like openly weeping in the dairy aisle. Or you're just like eating your Ziploc bag sandwich by yourself in the parking lot, weeping into the bread. Or like halfway through security at the airport and just like holding on to the nearest security person, just like, that's my favorite. This song is about that. I could be sitting on the M train going back to Brooklyn. I could be crossing a street somewhere and not looking. I could be drunk at a party laughing out loud. I could be anywhere, I could be right here, right now. I could be walking through a grocery store at 3 a.m. I could be almost falling in love again. You're still on the street, every sidewalk I go down. I swear you're everywhere, I swear you're right here, right now. Here I am crying in public. I am strong and it's stronger than I am right now. I'm trying to keep it in, but it's coming out. And I don't want to be crying in public. But here I am crying in public. First thing in the morning, last thing at night. Is it gonna pass? Will it last for a lifetime? 'Cause I could be watching a movie or played on my friend's couch. God, I could be anywhere, I could be right here, right now. And I here I am crying in public. I am strong and I'm stronger than I am right now. Trying to keep it in, but it's coming out. I don't want to be crying in public. But here I am crying in public. Even on the days where I think it'll miss me, like it or not, it's still gonna hit me. Oh, even on the days where I pray it'll miss me, like it or not, it'll never be easy. Here I am, crying in public. crazy what a couple broken eggs will inspire, you know? Something tells me more was going on. Not as sad now. It's cool how that works, right? thank God. Oh my God, it's so exhausting being like that. It does happen like that though. Sometimes you'll just like walk outside and you're like, holy shit, the sky is so blue today. It's like literally always been probably exactly the same blue. You can just like, you know, maybe you haven't been sleeping 18 hours a day or whatever. Yep, anyway, I wrote this one when I was less sad-ish. It did some manifesting work for me, I want to thank. Over 2 years. I used to stay up on the off chance that you might call me back. I used to go shopping for a pen, go through pictures, it's all I had. I sift through our memories and lived there even when I wasn't sad. I used to, but now I don't do that. You used to be able to dictate each feeling inside my head, drag me through every trauma over and over again. 'Cause if I was crazy, then I'd still be your side, always come back. You used to be able to, now you don't do that. Well, you used to love. Yeah.
sudden, all of me shutting down. And I don't want to shut you out of my head and turn what I'm thinking down. Do you really want to hear me say it out loud? If you're gonna love me, show me. If you're gonna hurt me, do it now. If I give you everything, will it freak you out? If you're gonna love me, do it now. Oh. Statement before I could have it, before I could keep it. I could make plans, but it's out of my hands, and I've never not been good at emotions. I know I don't wanna shut you out of my head and turn what I'm thinking down. Do you really wanna hear me say it out loud? If you're gonna love me, show me. If you're gonna hurt me, do it now. If I give you everything, will it freak you out? If you're gonna love me, do it now. Oh, do it now. Ooh, do it now. If you're gonna love me, show me how. If you're gonna hurt me, do it now. If I give you everything, will it freak you out? If you're gonna love me, do it
now. My boyfriend says that song is demanding. I was like, you like that though, right? You're dating me after all.
Do you imagine me differently? 'Cause when I met you, swore that you saw me. When you think I might be someone else, does it turn you on? I used to not get scared of shiny new things till I saw you in the shower sitting on your knees. But when we turn off all the lights, we both get what we want. Tell me now whose lips I was kissing. It's all about the lips I was kissing. The man in me, yeah. kicking in your bathroom door or screaming at you, I don't know you anymore. When I started saying things out loud, I couldn't take it back. I knew it back then like I knew it now. If thoughts could kill, I'd never talk you down. But I try and try and know you well. I try and try and hold you still. You'd lie and then I'd lie. If it wasn't real, why do I still feel it? But do we mean it at all? Do we really mean it? If it wasn't real, why do I still feel it? But do we mean it at all? Do we really mean it? Tell
Is it okay if I play two more? God, we're really ending on a high note. I love Chicago, I really do. Oh my God, this room is too full. Please keep those down. The lighting, I mean, just really round of applause to this lighting human being. He's really making me emotional up here. Knock it off. I just want to thank Waxahachie really quickly for taking me out on tour with her. She really kept me company over these last few years, and when she asked me to go on tour with her, I felt like my body was rung like a bell, and it's never been such an easy yes. I'm usually like, tour is hard. But it's been so wonderful and so easy and just, I mean, gorgeous, and I'm just gonna dedicate this song to her because of love.
I don't know where I started, but I know where I stand. It comes back like a whisper every time I wash my hands of it. And when I walk away, I take you as I'm leaving. I'm still living in the history of feeling. I don't see you anymore, but I see you in the mirror. I only hear your voice when I know that you're not here with me. And I know love's not a lie, but I have a hard time believing I'm still living in the history of a feeling. And I found new ways to separate the dead from the living. And I filled my heart where you were always missing. Doesn't that count for something? And I found new ways to count the days that you're not in. And there'll come a time when you won't be on my mind every second. Doesn't that count for something? I still get a tremor every time I face west. Just when I think it's gone, I can feel it in my chest again. It doesn't happen all the time, and when it does, it softly creeps in. I'm living in the history of all of my atoms are under attack. Don't wanna say nothing so I don't react. No, I don't even notice you. You in the kitchen and me in the bath. Yeah, I can't play normal and you can't pretend that I don't know where you go. I know where you go, I know where you go. I hope you fuck her with your eyes closed. Thank you.
through the 8 phases of grief or whatever. And then Waxahachie's gonna take it from here, and like it's just only up, guys. I have some stuff for sale. Please come say hi. We're gonna be here for the next couple of nights. We have a headline show on Tuesday, but we're also like most importantly back here tomorrow night. Are we gonna see you guys? Maybe. I love it. Thank you guys so much. Adam Popick, one more time on the drums too.